Experiments electrified and dangerous. This castle holds my crazy in. It's so remote, no train or bus. I paid the price, I paid the tab. The power's on and on the slab. The ultimate, the goal for me, I'll win the bet. Let's shoot the breeze. They all pretended that I wasn't in my lucid mind, but they're just haters trying desperately to be unkind. And here before me once a resin and a padded pine, I'll resurrect the corpse of Benjamin Stein. I'll make him dead, then I'll resurrect, and then I will be all the rage in DC. When every government sees that I can grant them immortality, they'll wanna be first in line, right after Zombie Ben Stein. He'll be a host again, to risk the cash he's barely earned, and every knee will surely bend at all the knowledge that he's learned. He will insist there's no deep throat, and Nixon was the real goat. His bullish views on economy will seem inspired most biblically when they rattle forth from flesh once tainted by the rigor mortis. It lends some gravitas when one's own death has been aborted, and thanks to me he's feeling perfectly fine. Behold the animated corpse of Benjamin Stein. If he isn't dead, if he isn't yet, first I'll make him dead, then I'll resurrect, and then I will be all the rage in DC. When every government sees that I can grant them immortality, they'll wanna be first in line, right after Zombie Ben Stein. Well, history might call me crazy, but that's until I meet with Cheney. Ask him if he wants the same, then Ben Stein will say, Mueller. Well, I must admit, he's looking scary with bluish skin and eyes so pale, and he has a limited vocabulary. Ben Stein just says, Mueller. I must admit, mistakes were made. I'll fix him if I'm better paid. I'll need some cash just a couple of days, and he'll come back swinging for Larry Craig. Yo, you must expect some gaps when working with the prototype. Maybe a subject that agrees with doing science right. Are we okay with crossing ethical lines? Yep. Looks like I'll have to clone another Benjamin Stein. Let's clone another Benjamin Stein. If he isn't dead, if he isn't yet, first I'll make him dead, then I'll resurrect, and then I will be all the rage in DC. When every government sees that I can grant them immortality, they'll wanna be first in line, right after Zombie Ben Stein.